Native Hawaiian art is being celebrated this month. Four different artists are being celebrated, with their work being displayed at Bishop Museum. Everything from lauhala weaving, feather works, to paintings. The event also features a wearable art show.
Art is not just what we frame and put on a wall. Art is your kakao tattooing with Keone Nunes, some of our artists. I'm wearing a wahine toa, so inspired by artwork.
The wearable art show will be May 21st at Hawaii Theater. And there are two more coming to neighbor islands. You can find more information on our website, khon2.com.